we use polyurethane, which is very efficient. It's also a very sealed unit, so there's no infiltration of unwanted air. So we control the environment. We also have a hot air recovery unit, so during the winter when you're heating it, most of the air that's been expelled is reheated. Most of the incoming air is reheated from the outgoing air, so you lose very little energy in that aspect.
As soon as they come into manufacturing stage, their prices obviously drop as they start mass production. So definitely most people could have them in their houses.
So how many leads does it have?
It comes with, you can get four leaves with it, but I mean this one's just got two.
If you're going to do another room outside, that is another cost. But I think people are still looking to extend their houses, and one way of extending it is to extend into the garden.